Well, my ball was a little long. Just off the back of the green. Not the best of lies, a little bit of mud on the ball. But should be able to bump it up there and save par, hopefully. Well, guess I left myself about a 5-footer for par. Hopefully the ghost will drop it.